much highlight here.
This is, we are almost there.
Okay, pardon.
Today is the Thanksgiving Sunday.
Leo ni ibada kutoa shukrani.
And every first Sunday of the month.
Kila Jumapili ya kwanza ya kila mwezi.
We appreciate God.
Huwa tunafurahia Mungu.
We say thank you.
Nasema asanti.
One, for the gift of life.
Ya kwanza kwa sababu ya uzima.
For the gift of salvation.
Sababu ya kipaji cha wokovu.
For preservation.
Kwa kuhifadhiwa.
Because he has kept us alive.
Kwa sababu ametuweka tuko uhai.
And he has given us salvation.
Na ametupatia wokovu.
So every first Sunday of the month.
Kwa kila Jumapili ya kwanza ya kila mwezi.
It is a custom. City of Liberty.
Ni mtindo wa City of Liberty.
To give thanks to God.
Kupatia shukrani kwa Mungu.
So that whatever has happened in our life.
Kwa sababu kwa kile kimetendeka maishani mwako.
Whatever miracle that you have achieved in the previous month.
Ule mtindo umepokea kwa mwezi uliopita.
Is made whole.
Iwe takaswa.
Is perfected.
Imefanywa kuwa bora zaidi.
So it means thanksgiving is a powerful tool.
Inamaanisha kwamba kusema asanti ni kitu cha maana sana.
That causes four things to happen in your life.
Kwa sababu ya vitu vingi vitendeke maishani mwako.
One is restoration. One is restoration.
Ya kwanza ni kurejesha.
The second is perfection.
Ya pili ni kufanya kuwa bora zaidi ama kuimarishwa.
The other one is multiplication.
Ingine ni kujumulisha.
The other one is bringing back to life whatever has been dead.
Jingine ni kuleta uhai kile ambacho kilikuwa kimekufa.
So every time that you come before God.
Wewe unaenda kuja mbele za Mungu.
And you give thanks to God.
Unapatia shukrani kwa Mungu.
Expect the four things to happen in your life.
Tarajia mambo manne kutendeka maishani
mwako. Any miracle that has happened within the previous month.
Kila mtu ambaye umetendeka mwezi uliopita.
It is restored.
Inarejeshwa.
It is perfected.
Inafanywa inaimarishwa.
It is multiplied.
Inajumulishwa.
It is restored back to life.
Inarejeshwa kuwa uhai.
The story of the 10 lepers.
Ile simulizi ya waliokuwa na ukoma watu 10.
They were 10.
Walikuwa 10.
But only one returned to give thanks to God.
Lakini mmoja tu alirejea kumwambia Mungu ni asante.
And his life was made whole.
Na maisha yake yakafanywa kuwa mazima.
So this morning we have come back as the one leper.
Usijione tunakuja kwa kama ule mkilema mmoja.
To give God thanks.
Kusema Mungu ni asante.
There's something special that God has done in your life in the month of August.
Kuna kitu cha kipekee Mungu ametenda maisha yako katika mwezi wa August.
So you have come to say thanks to God.
Unakuja kusema asante kwa Mungu.
How do you say thanks to God?
Unasema asante kwa Mungu.
By praising with your mouth.
Kwa kumsifu na kinywa chetu.
You cannot say thanks to God when you have closed your mouth.
Na unasema asante kwa Mungu wakati umefunga kinywa chako.
You have to open your mouth.
Lazima ufungue kinywa chako.
Also by packing a quality offering to God.
Pia kupatia na sadaka ya maana kwa Mungu.
So with that.
Kwa hivyo kwa hiyo.
If you have something special.
Kama una kitu cha kipekee.
That you got in the month of August.
Ambacho ulipata mwezi wa nane.
Maybe you celebrated your birthday.
Labda ulisherehekea kuzaliwa kwako.
It means you have added another 1 year to your life.
Mwisho umeongeza mwaka mmoja kwa maisha yako.
Maybe there is something special that happened in your life.
Ama kuna kitu cha kipekee kimetendeka maisha yako.
Or maybe you even got you gave birth to a kid.
Ama ukapata mtoto.
You got promotion.
Ukapata kuinuliwa.
Or maybe there is a job that you have already gotten.
Ama umepata kazi.
Maybe you have already gotten promotion.
Ama umepata kupandishwa cheo.
You need to give God thanks as to dedicate it to God.
Unafaa kumwambia Mungu asante ili kuitia wakfu kwa Mungu.
So with that.
Kwa hiyo kwa hiyo.
Please, if you have anything special.
Kama una kitu cha kipekee.
That you want to give God glory.
Unataka kutukuza Mungu.
You can come forward.
Naweza njoo hapa mbele.
As we stand up also the others.
Tunapo simama hao wengine.
You can stand up.
Naweza simama.
So that we prepare ourselves to give praise to God.
Tujiandae kwa kupatia sifa Mungu.
And also to give a quality offering to God.
Kupatia sadaka ya inayofaa kwa Mungu.
For what has happened in the month of August.
Kwa kile ndio katika mwezi wa nane.
If there's anything special that has happened within the month of August.
Kama ni kitu kipekee kimetendeka katika mwezi wa nane.
You celebrated your birthday in the month of August.
Tujiandae kuzaliwa kwako mwezi wa nane.
And you need to say thank to God in a special way.
Nataka kusema asante kwa Mungu kwa njia kipekee.
There's something special that happened in your life.
Kwa njia kipekee kitendeka maishani mwako.
You can come forward.
Naweza njoo hapa mbele.
To dedicate it to the Lord.
Ili upeane kwa Mungu.
You got a promotion.
Nipata kuinuliwa.
In the month of August.
Kwa mwezi wa nane.
And you need to dedicate it to God.
Naweza upeane kwa Mungu.
Maybe you need to dedicate something special that has happened in your life. In the month of August, you can come forward so that you dedicate it to God. Father, we thank you for this anointing, O Lord, Jehovah God. Blessed, O dear Father, Jehovah God. Sanctified, O dear Father, Jehovah God. Father, Jehovah God, as it goes on the forehead, O dear Father, Jehovah God, let there be sanctification in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, let there be blessings, O dear God. Let there be increase, O dear Father. Let there be restoration, O dear God. Let there be perfection in the name of Jesus Christ. Let there, O dear Father, whatever is dead, O dear God, come back to life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we give you glory, Jehovah God. We give you honor. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father, we thank you, Jehovah God, for adding another life, O Jehovah God. Father, we give glory, Jehovah God. You have added another year, O dear Father. We give you glory, we give you honor. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father, we thank you for Emma, O Jehovah God, for adding another year, O dear Father, in her life, O Jehovah God. Father, we give you glory to your Father. May she grow, O dear Father, in wisdom, O Jehovah God. Father, we give you glory, we give you honor. In Jesus' name, amen. Father, we thank you, dear Father, Jehovah God. Father, we have, O dear Father, this lady, O Jehovah God, who has come before you, O dear Father. Father, to dedicate, O dear Father, what has happened in her life, O dear God. Father, may you increase, O dear Father, her life, O dear God. May there be perfection of what has happened, O dear God. May there be restoration in the name of Jesus Christ. May there be perfection in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we give you glory, we give you honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We give you glory, we give you honor, Jehovah God. Something special, Jehovah God, has happened in his life, O dear Father. We give you honor, dear Father. Father, we have come to glorify you, Jehovah God, this morning. Father, let there be restoration. Let there be perfection. O dear Father, Jehovah God. Let there be life for restoration of back to life, O Jehovah God. Father, let there be multiplication. In the name of Jesus Christ, we give you glory. Which has happened in her life, O Jehovah God. We give you glory, we give you honor, Jehovah God. Father, thank you for perfection, O Jehovah God. Thank you for multiplication. Thank you, dear Father, for restoration. In the name of Jesus Christ, we give you honor, O Jehovah God. Amen. Father, we thank you for something special, O Jehovah God, which has happened in his life, O dear Father, Jehovah God. We give you honor, we give you glory. Restoration, O dear God. Multiplication, O dear Father, Jehovah God. Restoration, O dear Father. We give you honor, O dear Father. Jehovah God, we thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, thank you, Jehovah God. Father, for something special, O dear God, which has happened in your life, O dear Father. We give you glory, we give you honor, Jehovah God. Let there be restoration. Let there be multiplication. Let there be perfection. Let there be restoring back to life. In the name of Jesus Christ, we give you honor, Jehovah God. Thank you, dear Father. We give you glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Father, thank you, Jehovah God, for something special which has happened in this life, O Jehovah God. We give you glory, Jehovah God. Thank you for perfection. Thank you for multiplication. Thank you for restoring back to life. O Jehovah God, we thank you. Jehovah God, we give you glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Special, Jehovah God, which has happened in his life, O dear Father. Jehovah God, we thank you, Jehovah God, for restoring back to life. Father, for perfection. Father, Jehovah, for multiplication. O Jehovah God, O dear Father, for multiplication, O dear Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So if you have packaged your quality over it and to the Lord, this can start up all of you. And release it up to the Lord. Father, we thank you this morning, Jehovah God. We have come with a quality of Yahweh God. Father, thank you for the gift of life, O dear Father, Yahweh God. Thank you, dear Father, for the gift of life, O Yahweh God. For the gift of salvation, O dear Father. Father, we are alive, O Yahweh God. We are not in the motion, O dear Father. We are here alive, O Yahweh God. We give you the glory, O dear Father. We give you the honor, Yahweh God. Let there be multiplication, O dear Father, in our lives, O Yahweh God. Let there be increase, O dear Father, in our lives, O Yahweh God. Father, we give you glory because there will be perfection, O Yahweh God. Whatever has happened, O dear Father, Yahweh God, there will be perfection. We give you glory, O dear Father, Yahweh God. Any business which is not working, O dear Father, it is restored back to life. Father, Yahweh God, any career, O dear Father, Yahweh God, which is not working, O dear Father, we ask for promotion, O dear Father. We ask for restoration back to life. We give you glory, we give you honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bring the offering.